going to be as creeped out as I'll be?
See, ever since I was a child, I've had a fascination with the strange and mysterious side of Chicago. It's an entire city built upon the site of its own cremation.
Just about every person I know who works in this building has a personal haunting story he or she could tell you. And I can vouch for the front row. They're very, very nice. There are some late starters there, but I'll give it to you.
She then becomes pregnant in that marriage. And news of this circulates through the entire neighborhood. Before reaching the ears of her father.
That, in a moment, that voice is going to come back even faster. It's going to tell you a number less than 100. Again, as soon as you hear it, not for me. Wow, that was fast. So I'm gonna go out on a limb and say that you are just strong and robust and feeling good, and that you're holding a dollar. Are you? You're holding a dollar. Fantastic. Thank you. You will have such stories to go home and tell your friends and families that they will think you're insane.